Hi everyone, I'm Mia from Shining 3D. Welcome back to 3D Scan 101. Last time we've talked about 3D scanners use cameras and light patterns to scan shapes. But what kind of light and how does it actually work? Let's find out. Structure light is when a scanner projects a specific pattern onto an object, like lines, grids, or dots. The scanner's camera then observes how the pattern bends or distorts on the surface. From those tiny distortions, the system calculates depths. It's like giving the light a job. Go out there, bounce off the surface, and tell me what you saw. Now let's break down the three most common types of structure light patterns. First is laser lights. This method is popular in industrial settings, especially for scanning shiny or highly detailed objects. You often see it used for inspecting metal parts, automotive components, or other precision manufactured surfaces where accuracy really matters. Next, we've got grids or stripes. This is a classic structured light pattern similar to a barcode projected onto the object. You often find it in desktop scanner and precision system because it balances detail and speed well. And then there is the infrared dot pattern. Thousands of tiny dots are projected across the object, just like the Face ID system on your phone. It's eye safe and ideal for handheld scanning or body scanning. Each pattern type has its strengths, but the light source matters just as much. Blue light offers high contrast, especially on shiny or dark surfaces. That's why they are common in high-end industrial scanners used for inspection or precision tasks. White light is versatile and good for capturing texture along with geometry. It's often used in reverse engineering, design, or situations where you care about surface color and detail. Infrared light is less sensitive to ambient lighting and often used for large objects or when speed is prioritized over fine detail. So remember, it's not just what you shine, but how you shine it. So now you know structured light is the key to 3D scanning. Laser lines, grids, and speckled dots serve different scanning needs, and the light sources, blue, white, or infrared, helps match the scanners to the job. Next time you see a scanner at work, try to guess which kind of light it's using. Got questions? Drop them in the comments. And don't forget to like, subscribe, and follow for more 3D Scan 101. Thanks for watching and see you next time.